I love doing this. I do it in high school all the time.
I think my mom and dad just put me in any sport, really. So like 6 years old and on, I was playing a bunch of sports.
Well, I actually played basketball when I was younger. I grew up playing basketball, but then like when I got to high school, I switched to cheer. So now I just do it for fun.
I started in middle school, but I didn't really like start playing like competitively until like intramurals in college.
I think tights, just cause like I feel more pressure on my legs.
Well, basketball shoes, for sure.
Well, I think shoes definitely make a big difference.
Like when I'm playing with like a team that I cooperate well with, if I'm playing with a team that I know and like I'm friends with all of them, I'll play a lot better than if I was just playing with a bunch of strangers, I think.
Yeah, shout out to Paul George.
Well, whenever I play basketball, like with my family and stuff, I always play like all I do is win.
I like to be color coordinated. You know, I gotta match everything, make sure all my brands are in line, make sure that all my colors are nice and good.
I usually just listen to Drake. He's usually like my pregame.
A layup. I only make layups, really.
I think like layups are a little more intense because you kind of go through everybody, so it's kind of cool.
My favorite move is the flop, where it's basically you pretend to get hit. It's like,
I think I perfected my mid-range shot, honestly. If I have that shot open, or if I have a chance of hitting it, I'll take that shot.
Hold up, hold up. Rerun! Cut.